put the right people around it, whether to mentor me or to execute it. And number three, which is really number one, I didn't really have a passion for it. I did it for money. Because if I had the passion for it, I would love to do my homework if I open up a, Christmas every day. And if I had the passion for it, if this person didn't work out, I'd have found another person for it. So those are the reasons why things have failed. All three of those have to be in order. The reason, the things that get me up every single day to do what I do is I set goals. I do what called goal setting. It's a method. I read it in the first book that I read that talked about goals is attributed to be the number one book in the world for creating successful people. It's called Think and Grow Rich. So I set goals every single day. I read them 5 days in the morning and then I go to sleep, and it's a method to it. If you want to go and understand goal setting, go pick up either Brian Tracy's goal setting or Think and Grow Rich. So that keeps me on track. The next thing is after that is, again, I do what I love. I love being around all my boys, right? I love seeing people dress themselves. I love doing new business because it kind of like the challenge to me, And I love the fact that I get to change lives. The day that that stops, I will do something else. So that keeps me going.
Yep.
I get that's it. I mean, I just really